Guys, we're back with the gaming day. We're gonna be doing a video on Call of Duty. Alright, let's start. So here's a picture of what the town used to be. Here I am, for some reason, starting in lava. A $500 gun right here. Semi-auto. Zombies, but I don't know where they are. Oh, here's one. So now it's on to round two. What's this? Whoa. Something killed me. I think it was the zombies, but I'm not sure. So yeah. Alright. I'll do this two more times and the video will be over, guys. So yeah. Pick a different map. I'm gonna do the gas station map. Alright, we're gonna play on survival. Alright, let's start. There's some shattered glass, bullet shells, and blood on this picture. It looks like it used to be a good bus station, gas station, all of that. Alright. So I did have a friend that knew how to get in there, but I'm not sure how to myself. So I'm not going to be able to get in there. All a barrier. That's not a barrier. This is a barrier. Alright guys, I can get out of this place, and I'm gonna do that as soon as I finish this barrier. Alright, let's get out of here. I just have to wait for the bus to come by. It's like a zombie bus. Uh-oh. Mystery weapon, but I don't have enough money for it. Alright. The bus should be here now. Not sure where it is, but yeah. It's here. Oh! Probably don't want to go into the fog. When I get on the bus, it's gonna be pretty hard because zombies will be coming from here, it looks like. Whoa. Alright guys, zombies are coming from everywhere. I need help from the bus. The bus is my only hope. Remember it being here before, where is it now? Where's the bus when I need it? All the zombies here are dead. Let's open this. And trade with that. So I have a bad semi-auto gun. I don't know when the bus is gonna come. Weird. Alright, zombies I can tell are a lot faster, and there's a lot more of them. Uh-oh, well. Alright, I got 4 rounds, so yeah. Alright guys, so today that was the Gaming 8. Please subscribe, leave a like on this video, comment on this video, and watch more. Goodbye.